Hello, welcome to my channel. My name is Alex and in today's video I thought I would film my morning routine. If you are returning then thank you so much for sticking around, I really do appreciate it. And if you do enjoy today's video then please give it a like down below and don't forget to hit that subscribe button to show me your support. That's all I have to say, so let's get straight on into the video. So my morning routine starts when my fiance gets up for work. So we get up at 5:30, we'll have a coffee together and he'll have his breakfast in the morning. When he leaves to go to work, I then take a dog on a walk, Herbie. So I'll take him out on a walk about 6:30 for roughly about 40 to 45 minutes. And then as soon as I get back from the walk, I'll go straight out on a run. So I'll do about 1.5–2 miles, get back, jump straight in the shower. And that's where I'm at currently, which is why I'm in a towel. So I've just got out the shower and now I'm just going to do a little bit of skincare that I do in the morning and get my makeup done. If you are returning and you have watched a few of my videos, then I'm sure you will know exactly what product I'm going to be putting on first. And it is the Estee Lauder Advanced Night Repair. It is a serum and I much prefer a serum to any sort of cream. So once I've rubbed all that in and gave myself a little bit of a massage, then I'll go in with the Estee Lauder. It is the Revitalizing Supreme Plus and this is just a eye cream. It says it is anti-aging cell power eye balm. Now, those are the only two skincare products that I use in the morning. If you would like to see my nighttime routine where I use other products, then please let me know in the comment section down below and I can film that for you. But other than that, that is my skincare done in the morning. I'm gonna get changed now and then we'll move on to hair and makeup. So I am working from home today, so I've just chucked a cozy sweater and some leggings on just so I'm comfortable throughout the day. And now I'm going to get on with my makeup. So if I'm not going anywhere, then my daily routine, I just put some blusher powder and mascara on. For blush, I use the Laura Geller, and this is the Blush and Brighten in Berry. Then I go in with powder. This is just the Rimmel Stay Matte and I get it in the shade Transparent. Then I put a bit of highlight on. So this is just the MAC Mineralized Skin Finish in Light Scapade. For eyebrows, I use the Natural Collection. This is the dark brown shade and also the Colour Lash Collection, which is some colour mascara. For mascara, I use the Sumptuous Extreme. This is a mascara from Estee Lauder, and it's the Lash Multiplying Volume Mascara in Extreme Black. And finally, for a bit of lip colour, I use the Naked. This is the Urban Decay Lip Gloss, and it's their Ultra Nourishing Gloss in Sesso. And that is the finished look. So as I said, this is just my everyday 5 minute makeup routine that I'll put on if I'm just at home or if I'm just popping out somewhere quickly. So yeah, makeup done, onto hair. So again, because I'm just gonna be working from home today, I'm not gonna do anything special with my hair. I'll probably just do it half up, half down. So I'll go away, get my hair done, and then I'll be right back. And there we go, so hair is done. So I've just put it up in half a ponytail at the top and then just left the rest of it down. I try not to put heat on it if I don't have to. So it is quite wavy and a bit frizzy from the shower, but again, I'm at home, so no one's gonna see me, so it's fine. And then I just put it up in half ponytail just to keep everything out my face whilst I'm working. So one important thing left to do for the morning, and then it's the end of the video. So arguably the most important part of anyone's morning is to get themselves a nice cup of hot coffee or tea. My preference is black coffee, but if you did enjoy today's video, then please go down below and hit that like button, and don't forget to hit that subscribe while you're down there if you do wish to stick around for more. I upload videos once a week. That's everything for today's video. It is 7:46, so I'm all ready for work now, so I'm gonna get cracking with the day. I hope you have a lovely day or evening or whenever it is that you're watching this, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.